another world figure has paid the penalty of eminence. Monsieur Paul Doumer, elected president of France only a year ago, lies the victim of a murderous attack by a Russian doctor, Vorgulos. The assassination took place in a Paris hotel, the Hotel Solomon de Rothschild. 5 bullets were fired, 3 lodging in the president's body. It could hardly be thought possible that this fine old gentleman who lost 4 sons in the war could have given offense to anyone, but such is fanaticism. British Movie Tone News shows you the last picture made of him, voting last Sunday in the French general elections, and now asks you to listen to his voice as he replies to congratulations on assumption of office last June.
En soldat, le chef qui gagne chez lui le dit aux Parisiens en 2 lignes, et il n'en faut pas plus. Ils se comprennent et c'est entre eux à la vie, à la mort.
Oh, my God.